Chicago's Humbolt Park neighborhood. It happened at 2 this morning in the 4200 block of West Walton. Police say the teenager was shot by a family member. The teen is in critical condition. That family